here in the Italian mountains, and we see that they are making hay. It's end of August, making hay, and they also irrigate the area here with this sprinkler system, and making top quality hay with a lot of herbs in the grass. You see very much diverse grass. They also do some grazing here. You see some electric lines, and they have their own co-op for optimal cheese here in the Aosta Valley. Thanks for watching. So great grass biodiversity here in Aosta Valley.
These are snowmakers. No.